I found this weed eater sitting in my grandma's old shed. Probably been sitting for 15 years or God knows how long. Tuned the carburetor a little, put new string in the head, took the shield off.